Preferred car. No more than two passengers should remain within this limited distance unless they're traveling together. For your purchases on board, you're advised to use cards instead of cash. We highly recommend that you do not walk around the vessel unnecessarily. Stay responsible. Enjoy your trip.